Hi guys, I am Jessica from Woosa, and if you click this video, you are probably searching for a nice CMS to build your website with. Well, I highly recommend using the WordPress CMS, and in this video, I will explain why. WordPress is a CMS, content management system. Literally, this means a system where you can manage your content, such as blog posts, pages, images, and many more. WordPress is one of the most used content management systems with over 6 million users worldwide. Their market share in 2021 is 30%. In addition to the CMS itself, WordPress has more benefits. There are thousands of themes available to design your own WordPress, both free and premium. The same goes for plugins. WordPress has a plugin repository with thousands of free and premium plugins. Also, company like mine, Woosa, focus on developing premium WordPress WooCommerce plugins. Therefore, you can easily add custom functionalities without the hire to need an expensive developer. Last but not least, WordPress is an open source system. This means thousands of developers can contribute to improving the system and improve it with the latest techniques. So how does WordPress work? Well, literally everyone can develop a website with the WordPress CMS. That's right, no coding is needed. Every single change you will make in the WordPress CMS, the CMS itself will change then into readable content for all browsers worldwide. Let me show you. In this example, I will use the theme Flatsome, which in this video will be just a short example, but I will later on create a tutorial of this theme. So, let's open the customizer. Here you will see the live preview of your website, and then on the left hand, you can change some content within this lab. So, let's open the WordPress customizer and edit some colors. As you can see on the left, I will apply my edits, and on the right, I can see how it turns out. Once I click Save Changes, the edits will immediately be visible on my website. It's as simple as that. The same goes for images, logos, fonts, and everything related to the design and content on your WordPress website. Besides the general customizer, the Flatsome theme provides a page builder. With this page builder, you can easily edit your entire page, for example, add a banner, text, or button, and many more. If you already have investigated WordPress, you might have seen WordPress.com and WordPress.org. WordPress.com is a hosted solution and therefore a secured solution on the WordPress it's hosting. You will pay a monthly or annual subscription fee to start a website via WordPress.com, and you have less flexibility compared to WordPress.org. WordPress.org is a free and open source solution where you can choose your own hosting and overall have more flexibility since you have direct access to the source code. So, if you ask me, always choose WordPress.org because it gives you more flexibility to design and develop your own WordPress website or your WooCommerce web store. In later videos, we will go more in depth about how to use WordPress, but this is just a briefly video to give you a slight more information about the WordPress CMS and, well, to basically convince you to use this CMS if you're planning to create your own website. My name is Jessica from Woosa. We develop and maintain premium WordPress WooCommerce plugins for marketplaces, dropshipping suppliers, and payment providers. If you'd like this video, please do a thumbs up below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and hopefully we will see you in the next video. Thank you guys.